It's the music recording and out of the shower to the bedroom.
To slip on something fresh.
From the bedroom to the studio.
To react to the best.
If your day is blown, we crank to the morn. Make sure your sub is on while we playing your song.
And it's gonna be on.
We rock three channels up here on this YouTube stream. And we always let our subscribers know that they are supreme. Hey, stand by, cause we so fly. React to the beat, cause I'm that guy to move you all night long. Why, I tell you what's happening in the song. Music make me crazy, baby, do it for me louder. Viewers know my cross keep on bumping with the song. I'ma make you sweat in 2 days, turn the house lights on. After party at the Music Recording Network.
What's up, YouTube? Yeah. Check it out, man. You know my main man, Chad, I got to say him twice because y'all know he's responsible for saving my life. He asked for this one right here, man. He's one of our patrons now, man. He thanked everybody, man, because y'all pulled through, man. Y'all donated, and I thank y'all so much, man. Now I need something else from him. Now I done lost my job, so. But, nah, serious, real talk, man. I was so amazed, man, because I didn't have to come out of my pocket at all. Everybody who donated together, man, I love that, man. That almost brought tears to my eyes because I asked you guys to do something, man, and people was sending $1, $5. Some people were sending $40 or whatever the case may be. And I made sure he got all the money. Now, the hard part was sending him the money. We tried PayPal, Cash App, and all that. None of that stuff was working. So I tried smaller amounts. You know, so I said, we're going to get this money to you, even if I have to drive it up there myself, you know. But he's doing a lot better, man. And Chad asked for this one right here. So I guess this is his thanks video. I'm making it up. Yeah, I don't know. Hey, drink a beer. Most definitely drink a beer. I should go get me a beer real quick. Hey, without any further ado, you need to be 10. Let's check it out. Oh, man. I thought it was going to play when I clicked that button, but it didn't. Here we go, y'all. Okay, all the smoking.
When I got the news today, I didn't know what to say. So I just hung up the phone. I took a walk to clear my head. This is where the walking led. Can't believe you're really gone. Don't feel like going home, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier.
Hey.
And watch the sunset. And drink a beer.
Hold up. The way it lingered up there for a little while. And then it said, broom, and drink a beer. That was nice. I like the way, they put that thing together right there. One more time for the bridge. Wait a minute. Not right there.
Watch the sunset. And drink a beer. Funny how the good ones go too soon, but the good Lord knows the reasons why. Yes. Sometimes a greater plan is kind of hard to understand. Right now it don't make sense. I can't make it all make sense. So I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier. Watch the sunset disappear.
Hey.
Drink a beer. that we used to. Sat right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear.
Hey, hey.
And drink a beer. Drink a beer.
Hey,
drink a beer.
Hey. And drink a beer. Hey, man, that song is touching, man. I'm over here, man, you know what I'm saying? Like, drink a beer, man. It's, whatever, man. It's just chill out and drink a beer, man. It ain't nothing we can do about it. You feel me? Ain't nothing we can do about it. We lose people. Sometimes you got good times. Sometimes you got bad times, man. I'm feeling good right now, but he done touched some emotions, man, to make me want to sit here and be like, damn, Bob, why I had so much negativity in this world, man? Hey, my main man, Chad, got to say it twice, man. He caught the COVID, but he's over it. And his family and everything, everybody's doing good. I'm happy for him, and I'm happy for everybody out there, man. Stay positive. Look here, y'all take it light, take it slow. Y'all tell him Mike Cross told you so, man. Peace out. And drink a beer. Drink a beer.